Josh Hurdle's fourth, and then 60 seconds later, Keegan Kolasar, his second, the dagger. They add an empty netter, 6-4, your final, Bucci.
Well, we had a little tussle while we were gone. A little fourth line bout between Michael McCarron and the veteran Pat Maroon. Maroon doesn't like it. Some energy in the building. Right at center ice on the logo, McCarron and Maroon. See what the call is, if there's going to be an extra two or a little discussion over there.
Well, that certainly raises the temperature, gets people up and out of their seats.
Chicago 77, Nashville 47, 5 minutes each for fighting.
5 minutes each for fighting. Maroon and McCarron, the M&M boys. Here it was.
Yeah, they're skating back. It's an icing call, and Maroon and McCarron having a little discussion, and then words weren't necessary anymore.
Ooh,
good bouts. Yeah. It's good. Too good. I mean, it's fourth line, the energy. These guys are bringing it. They're heated. Two good fighters, and now they get a little break.
Nashville. Down 1-0. Wraparound attempt by Jankowski goes wide. Good play by Novak to get it back to the point. Kept in. Here's Evangelista.